grew up thinking that it was some lucky rabbit foot.
Yeah.
Or they think that it was some leprechaun or some four-leaf clover or something that brought them some special hanging up horseshoes and leaving all of these things, hanging things from their window and putting things up over your doorpost. Talking about you trying to bring yourself some luck. They will not know. And they get carried away by all of this doctrine and all of these things, about all of these things. Because God says, look, if you want to have a good life, you see, that's the element that's missing. You see, many of them are just living for right now. But if you really, truly want them to have a good life, it's all about teaching them and showing them about Jesus.
Yes.
It's all about introducing them to God. For he promised them, what did he say in Deuteronomy 6 and 2? He said, they got to fear the Lord.
Yes, sir.
As long as you live. If you obey all of his commands, you will enjoy a long life. You see, we've gotten away from this. And so many have been cut down because of the things again in this world that they've chosen again to participate in. But you know what? God has provided that we can have a long life. We can have a good life. We can enjoy the blessings of the Lord. But guess what? We have to obey. God is good. and turn the deed, may be the least thought of among all other men, but it's still your daddy.
All right.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
But there is yet another father.
All right. Amen. Yes.
There is yet another father.
Yes. Yes. Praise God.
And I have a better report.
Yes.
To deliver about my other daddy.
Yes. All right.
Yes, my other daddy.
Yes.
Knew me before my earthly father knew me.
Right.
Grandma and grandma on my daddy's side. In other words, he was
Thank you, boy. It is.
Yeah.
It's always been there. It's been a long and uphill journey, but my Jesus has been by my side. He's been right there. He's been right there.
But my Jesus has been by my side.